fall.
Desperate attempts by Carmella, which, by the way, where's Carmella's mask?
Well, not that it's any of your business, Saxton, but as a wedding gift, I happen to take out a very, very extensive insurance policy. If something happens to Mella's face, neither of us have to work ever again.
Of course you did.
Uh-oh.
Interesting strategy there.
Oh!
How can we make that a reality?
There's a lot of zeros, let's be honest.
Trying to close insurance money, but a nice move.
Becky?
Becky Lynch, tormented by Asuka week after week, looking for some payback. Kick out from Carmella. Action in this match all over the place. There's so much you got to be worried about in this environment because there's superstars everywhere. And the edge to Bianca Belair, the edge Bianca Belair has to worry about is Becky Lynch.
Oh, no way home.
Over the last few weeks about what she sees as slights. Things keeping her from getting what she calls her title back.
Becky Lynch just complaining. It's the world against Becky Lynch, according to Becky Lynch.
Nice move by Alexa Bliss. Hurricanrana out of the ring.
Got from behind.
Opportunistic Carmella, shoulders down. That's been the key to her success so far in this match.
What'd you say about me? I can't wear my own.
Oh, haven't seen Carmella.
Hey, y'all shut up. That's my bitch. Y'all shut up.
She's a two-time Miss
Y'all
Money
shut the fuck
bank.
Up.
Mella knows how to win.
Quiet the fuck down.
Also half of the tag team championship with Queen Zelina.
It's a skin.
Oh,
ripping Bliss down to the canvas.
To the cover, shoulders down. We got from Alexa Bliss, but to your point, Carmella trying to remind everyone that she is a factor in the women's division. Fighting hard tonight.
Damn!
I had a share of shade to throw Liv Morgan. Guarantee you, Morgan has not forgotten about those words from Carmella.
We're going to have to call Gary back and up to honor that policy.
Sure will.
Liv Morgan now headed up all the way to the top.
Taking a long time to get there. A
nice move from Carmella laying out the competition as Bianca Belair looks on.
Who is headed to money in the...
White girls, my favorite.
Alexa Bliss, Asuka, Liv Morgan, Becky Lynch, Carmella. The winner faces Bianca Belair for the Raw Women's Championship at Money in the Bank.
It has been chaotic. As expected, the first woman to gain pinfall or submission will earn the opportunity. Nobody in this match has been able to sustain much of an advantage.
Extremely hard to do as Bianca Belair looking on, anxious to find out who her next challenger will be. Remember, Liv Morgan, Alexa Bliss, already in the ladder match, the women's ladder match at Money in the Bank. They want a direct path to the title by winning tonight.
Looks like taking the express lane to the World Championship.
Oh man,
nasty
landing. Shot, shoulders down. Kick out from Becky Lynch, who has fought possessed in this match tonight.
Same can be said for all of the women in this matchup, knowing what's at stake, an opportunity to step up to the EST of WWE, the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair, who's joining us at ringside. Oh, keeping a close eye on all the action.
Shoulders down. Oh, advantage there. Got her foot on the rope.
Disqualification in this matchup is a smart strategy by Lynch.
Oh,
Mella rocks Becky's jaw, and one for Morgan as well.
Wow, amazing.
Just in time.
At the last possible moment, keeping this matchup alive and the opportunity alive for all five of these women.
Four shoulders down at the same time. Here's why.
Fish being launched all the way down onto him. Following Liv Morgan. Carmella was a fraction of a second away from heading to Las Vegas, but now the Empress of Tomorrow is the most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
Carmella's sharp to the cover.
This could be the downfall of Carmella.
Oh no. Asuka lock is almost cinched in. Desperately double knees by Bliss breaks up the whole scenario.
Becky Lynch back in the mix now.
Becky wants to disarm her.
Trying to get a hold. Asuka's got other plans. And now, literally, Asuka lock on Becky Lynch.
Liv Morgan. Oh, drop kick to the jaw of Asuka.
Becky Lynch will dispose of Liv Morgan.
Bliss blasted on the top by Big Time Becky. Inside cradle.
One, two.
Oh, shoulders almost down for three. Kick out just in time.
What?
Excitement on the champion's face on the outside.
Yeah.
Bianca watching these five women tear one another apart. I can help but get excited watching this.
Damn.
Watching how bad all five of these ladies want to be able to challenge the EST.
One Asian and four blonde girls. Four blondes and one Asian. Ah! Who got this? B100, who got this? I got 15,000 on the blondies. I got 15,000 on the blondes. Damn, you knocked my little shorty out.
Oscar now sent out of the equation. Morgan.
Oh, damn.
Rock Becky Lynch.
Looking for oblivion as Liv Morgan. Becky had the wherewithal to hold on to the top rope.
And a man with the slam. Shoulders down. This might be it. Asuka.
A constant thorn in the side of Big Time Bex. Asuka
has turned Becky's lights out.
Alexa Bliss doing the same to Asuka.
Liv Morgan still laid out. That probably would have been three if not for Asuka.
Don't you got a submission? Huh, Alexa?
If Bliss connects with this, it's going to be all over.
Does Alexa got a submission? Damn, in your titties.
Just in time.
Damn. Man, I feel bad for my
ball. Right into a super kick counter.
Damn, you got a face B. You got a face Bianca.
Yes, yes.
Well, damn. You got to face my baby. Oh, shit.
Because we've said it for years, Saxton, Mella is money. No one succeeds at Money in the Bank quite like Carmella.
And it devastated. Becky Lynch cannot believe it.
Isn't she beautiful? And talented and double tough and possibly the next Raw
Women. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. That's my car, man. My Millie. Woohoo. That's my bit, that was it. Shit. Shit.
Becky gets her lights shut out. Alexa from the top. Morgan able to get her knees up just in time. And as soon as Liv made it to
whatever. My girl do her thing, man. She do her thing. She look at her. Look at her. Got her tongue out. Look, yeah. Yeah, that my bitch.
I wanna get how many times does this need to happen? How many times does this need to happen?
Oh, boy. NXT, I'm watching it.
NXT 2.0, as close as it gets. Tomorrow night, 8/7 Central.